Ladies and gentlemen, before I enter, the entire state of Utah is set the loss of Officer Doug Martin, who was killed in the line of duty while protecting our community. Our thoughts and prayers go out to his loved ones. We ask you now, please, if you are able to rise and observe a moment of silence for Officer Martin. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. If you remain standing, please. We'd like to welcome you to the Vivint Smart Home Arena for NBA basketball. We'd like to honor America as well as saluting the men and women serving our country tonight. The nation's colors presented by the Utah Air National Guard. Our anthem being sung tonight by the Riverton Children's Choir.